Hi, I'm calling about the almost new tan suede shortcut men's cowboy boots. Are they still available?
Yes, they are.
But it says they're size 29. I wear a 10.
Yeah, they're not my size. And he bought them in Mexico because we have a home there and we buy a lot of stuff in Mexico, stuff like that. And so Mexico sizes can close them. The shoes are different than here, but my son wears a 10.
And he fits in them?
10 and a half, so that's all I can tell you.
And he bought them for you?
No, he bought them for himself.
Oh, and what size does he wear?
That's what I said. He wears a 10. 10 to a 10 and a half, depending on the boot.
Okay.
And he said he thinks for a 10.
So, how old are they?
I don't know. He bought them several years ago, but he only wore them a couple times.
Oh, what was his issue?
That he bought for a special occasion that he wears full sizes all the time because he wears Wranglers.
Oh.
He's never worn again.
He's not too into it.
No, they weren't worn very much and they're in really good condition and they're nice quality.
Yeah, I'm definitely interested in almost new tan suede boots,
yeah.
But
They're well worth it. You know, they're a good boot. Mexico makes excellent leather work.
And you don't have an issue with me trying on the almost new tan suede boots?
No.
Well, I don't want to make them, you know, not almost new anymore.
No.
Okay.
We have worked in a certain way because people ask me questions. I took the best picture I could.
No, it's great.
They're in really good condition, but I can't say they're new, but they're not old, so.
Okay. Where are you located at?
I'm off of Mistletoe in the Shasta Pines.
Oh, wow. You're by me. Huh. Is there any way I can give you a call and maybe...
Call me first to make sure I'm here. Plus, I can give you the address and if you want to come by.
Perfect. Okay, then I'll give you a call before I head over. And
okay.
Hopefully I can try those bad boys on.
Okay, what's your name?
My name is Marcus.
Marcus, I'm Melanie.
Nice to meet you, Melanie.
You too.
All right.
I will talk to you later.
Perfect. Thank you.
Okay.